Today's video is sponsored by Native.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a day in my life where I don't have any uni, where I'm just catching up on work, spending time with friends and having a really nice chill day. I hope that you guys really enjoy this video.
Good morning everyone. So as you can probably see, I've just woken up and it's about 8 o'clock. I'm just gonna grab some breakfast and then I'm gonna get ready because this morning I'm going to meet my friend Yaz for a walk. I'm gonna go to this cute little place called Olive and Joy and grab a hot chocolate. It is literally such nice weather this morning. It is so sunny. So I couldn't even open my curtains because I was literally being blinded when I was trying to speak to you guys. Because it's really sunny, I'm not even sure what I'm gonna wear because I've bought a whole summer wardrobe, but I'm not sure if it's like summery. Yeah, I have like either winter clothes or summer clothes, so I'm gonna have to find some sort of happy in between medium and wear that. It's too warm for my North Face puffer today, which is sad because that's been my only personal outfit since like September. So I'm gonna have to find something else to wear, but I'll update you guys with what I choose. I'm just gonna pop some makeup on and have my breakfast now. There's no point buying some false eyelashes. Oh my god, it's literally so bright. But yeah, I thought there's like no point buying some false eyelashes when I can go and get my eyelashes done again soon. So I've just popped a bit of some natural makeup on. So today's video has been very kindly sponsored by Native. So Native is a deodorant brand that offers paraben-free, aluminium-free, cruelty-free and vegan deodorants. So I really love Native because they are cruelty-free and vegan. I've been trying to go cruelty-free for about 2 years now. And one thing that I never thought of was deodorant. I just don't know why, it just never crossed my mind to think, am I using a cruelty-free deodorant? The Native deodorants are not sticky, they dry quickly. So come on without worrying that they're gonna get all over your clothes and that you'll feel them sticky all day, which is just the most uncomfortable feeling ever. They have simple and safe ingredients that we all know and love, such as coconut oil and shea butter. So the three scents that I have is coconut and vanilla, paradise, flower and amber, which is a collaboration with Jungla, and the lavender and rose one. The coconut and vanilla one is my absolute favourite. It just smells so nice. I don't know who decided to put coconut and vanilla together, but that is literally the best combination ever. I literally just want to smell like this forever because it's so good. The lavender and rose one I absolutely love to put on at night. It might sound a bit weird, but I have a bit of an obsession with lavender when going to sleep. I use lavender pillow sprays, I have like lavender body wash, which is also from Native, and I'm just obsessed with it. It's what I use every single night before going to sleep because it just makes me feel really relaxed. This one kind of smells more like deodorant as we know it, but it's literally so nice and it's super duper fresh, and I feel like this will be such a good one to carry around with me in the summer. The Native deodorant does stay all day, even after exercising or like I'm gonna do walk 10k today. I still will feel super fresh, and also the packaging is quite small and discreet, so you can carry it around with you if you feel like you need to top up during the day. So Native recently teamed up with a LA-based lifestyle brand called Jungla to launch a limited edition collection of deodorants and body washes. This is the one that I have, it's Paradise Flower and Amber. New scents include Paradise Flower and Amber, Tangerine and Citrus Blossom, Palm Leaf and Bergamot, please excuse if I've said that one wrong, and Sandalwood and Fig. And all of these unique scents kind of take you to different places in the world without ever having to leave your house. The Native offers free shipping to the US, and I will pop an overlay on the screen to show you guys all of the other countries that they do ship to, including the UK. So not only does Native do deodorants, they also have a whole line of toothpaste, body washes and other personal care products. products. I absolutely have been loving their toothpaste. They just taste really nice, and again, I never thought about getting cruelty-free and vegan toothpastes, but I'm so glad that I've made that change, because now I can kind of brush my teeth guilt-free, which is something that you just do every day that you would just never think to get a cruelty-free version of. And last year, Native donated over $2 million worth of products to Hope and Comfort, which is a non-profit organisation, to help deliver health and confidence to those in need. So three deodorants are normally $36. However, Native have linked me up with a code which I will pop in the description. If you use that, you'll get three for $24, which is 33% off. With my code, you can also get 20% off body washes and toothpaste. So thank you once again to Native for sponsoring this video.
So me and my friend went on a super nice walk. We went to a place called Olive and Joy and got a hot chocolate, and then we had a really lovely walk around Sheffield Botanical Gardens, and it was just such a nice day, so it was super good to be out in the sun.
So I just got back from meeting my friend. I did 13,000 steps, which kind of gives you an idea of how far we walked, and it was just so lovely. I've come back to an ASOS parcel, so I'm just going to open this up. I don't normally shop on ASOS because I am trying to be more conscious with what I buy and buy things secondhand and that kind of thing, but I had an ASOS voucher, so I thought I would use it to buy something that I will use quite a lot in the summer. Actually a lot bigger than I anticipated it to be. I thought it was going to be like kind of this big, but it actually might work for what I want it for. This is just like a side bag, and it's baby pink, and I just thought I'd get it for the summer just to kind of wear rather than like a tote bag or a big bag. I've got some traveling planned. Obviously it's subject to change, and I was planning on wearing this to festivals. However, it might be a little bit big, but it actually might be perfect for traveling. I'm gonna try it on and have a look, but yeah, I just got this because I had an ASOS voucher and I thought I would use it on something that I can use all summer. I got it out the bag, and it's actually not as big as it kind of first looked, and I just tried it on and it looked really nice, so I'm definitely gonna keep this. I took my makeup off and popped my dressing gown on because this afternoon is dedicated to getting some uni work done. I've been super busy working at the COVID vaccination clinics. If you guys don't know, I am like a receptionist admin assistant for the NHS. I've been working quite a bit the past couple of weeks from COVID clinics, just helping out. So I have missed a few lectures and things for uni, so I'm just going to spend this afternoon just catching up on all of the work that I've missed to make sure that I've caught up on everything and start my reading for next term and have a think about my end of year essays. Today was the first day that we could do the rule of six. Obviously I only met one friend. Most of my friends have actually gone home for Easter, and I think I probably will go home next weekend. We are allowed to return home once during Easter, so I think I'm gonna do that just to see my family. Obviously I'll get a test and everything before I go. It's just so nice. Life kind of feels like it's returning to normal. Obviously having both my COVID vaccines is a massive privilege. I'm so lucky to be able to have had them both done, and I feel like that's given me so much more hope that so many people are going to be vaccinated. We're just going to have such a good summer. The weather is amazing. We get to see our friends. Pub gardens are opening soon, which is just going to be so good. And yeah, everything just kind of feels like it's fitting into place and getting so much better. And we all deserve it after having such a difficult past year. I'm literally so proud of everyone just for getting through this year, because it has been so tough, especially for students. We've had such a weird experience, especially if you're in first year. I don't know about you guys, but I found it like so different to what I thought it was going to be like. Yeah, I just think it's really important to acknowledge the positive things that are going on. While things are still hard and not completely back to normal yet, we are almost there. It's all just starting to feel so much more positive. Obviously, if you guys are struggling, my DMs are always, always open. I don't want anyone to struggle by themselves or in silence. But yeah, I'm just going to get on with a little bit of uni work because it's very overdue and I'm just procrastinating at this point. Thank you.
holiday, I'm having soup with some cheese and some toasted pita breads because I needed to use them up. And I couldn't really bother to make a bigger meal, so I just went for some canned tomato soup. Me and my tea, I'm going to listen to this episode of the Nina Florence podcast called Growing With The Flow. This is such a good podcast. She's one of my favourite YouTubers, if you don't know. She's a University of Edinburgh student and her vlogs are so relaxing and her podcast is just so good. She just seems like the loveliest girl ever, so I'm really excited to listen to this whilst I eat my tea. This book called They Both Die at the End. I actually got this as a birthday present, but I did read the first chapter on the Apple Books preview, and so far it sounds so good, but I'm definitely gonna cry a lot at this book. I've seen it going around TikTok a lot, but I'm super excited to give this one a read. This is kind of similar to one of the topics that I'm doing in Philosopher, which is about the survival lottery, so I think this will be a really interesting read. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you really enjoyed it. I will see you all very soon for a new video, and thank you once again to Native for sponsoring.